This is also again, first person and the informal beginning. So informal beginning. And my man likes act like Mr. Axon, and Sundar here to act like Mr. Patty, and chairperson ma'am act like a Smith. Okay.
Good morning.
No, it's afternoon. Good afternoon.
Fine. Good afternoon.
What's your
question? Okay, tell me, Matthew, you are having some records from.
No, I'm having some problems with the waiting license, which is insufficient speed. It's insufficient speed and not a problem for me. Can you replace it with the high speed internet?
Yes, and you're asking for a high speed internet. Do you know how much it will cost?
It is not very easy for communicating with my customers because many calls are being diverted and not. Communication is not very intense for us.
In the earlier days, these things will catch up with these type of Wi-Fi network only, no?
Yeah, ma'am, but there is not much customers nearly less, but our customers are very increasing in number of very range. Throughout the countries like USA, India, Japan, Australia.
Suppose we are dealing with your customers, means we have the hand agent, right?
Yes, ma'am.
So, in your organization means it will be for us, it will be a night session. Okay.
Yes,
comparatively, night session would. There is no much more employees working on an ICU.
Not like that, ma'am.
Okay.
Foreign members here are working many months. And then any night system, nearly 200 people are working in night system in that company.
I am telling about our company. Suppose we are working for a night shift, means we have the minimum number of night shift employees. So you have the minimum number access of the Wi-Fi. So you have the enough sufficient speed in Wi-Fi network, right?
But speed is not sufficient for us for working. Better if we replace that Wi-Fi for our company with high speed Wi-Fi, because every company is upgraded in their Wi-Fi communications. But only we are the only company developing companies in our world version.
So you are blaming
a
company, we are using an old version.
Not blaming like that, ma'am. We have to upgrade ourselves to improve in our company activities and the management activities. It will be better for developing our country.
Okay, I do understand this, sir, but nothing they're asking for improvement in a sufficient network for Wi-Fi. Will cost more high. Comparatively, now I am getting the same profit. It will be same as after the improving the Wi-Fi network. Then what is the profit for company?
Yes, ma'am. If we change the Wi-Fi, it will be more useful for us. I mean, getting more customers and getting more customers. If we get more customers, means our company can policies and everything will be sent to them, and they will be covered by our policies, and they will come in to us later and then all the place.
So you are telling that if I am supposed to increase the Wi-Fi network only, you can be able to access the customers.
Not like that, ma'am. It will be very easy for catching up more customers for our company.
Let me think, and we have to discuss with our technical team.
Yes.
Even though you are a technical head, I need to discuss with some other team. Why? Because I was able to take decision based on my opinion. I need to discuss with some other members also. Moreover, I have to discuss with the financial team because I need to some more money to even these things. So I need to discuss with financial team
too. Okay.
Let me discuss that. Okay, is there anything to get?
No, I want your decision in that. Okay.
You can't force me, no?
Yes, ma'am, but let your time and please convey your things.
Okay, I need I have the equipment on tomorrow, day after tomorrow. Let me think and have a discussion with next week. Next week, Monday, let me discuss with the technical team as well as financial team. So, nearly Wednesday, you came to know about the result of their records.
Understood.
Thank you. Please don't take any. need to consider as a 1 year. If he is supposed to be working 1 year, that only he can able to give some.
Only 1 month.
May I have a destination on this company? You are working as 4 months, right?
Yes.
May I know some other 4 months in another company?
Yeah, other than
7. So totally 4 months who are working in our company. So if I'm supposed to do it with this year salary, I need to answer the other members. What can I do? Mr. Watson, you are having the family meeting. We do have family. As per each and everybody concerned, everyone needs the salary increment or profit increment, whatever it is. You need to consider about your own time, but I need to consider about the company also. So let me think about that. And tell me, is there anything problem on your side? The working environment, whether it is working environment, it is suiting for you?
Yeah, it's not a problem.
Have you ever learned everything in our company?
Pardon?
Learned everything in our company?
Yeah, more than that.
More than that. What are the things you need to do? Do you have any plan about the future things?
After more than 2 years, I need some counseling.
So now we are asking her in chemotherapy, we are asking her promotions. So I designed your own plan. So you come out with your own plan. So now what Mr. Watson is thinking about? The company needs to do all the things. What are the Watson thinking about?
Not like that.
It's your point of view, I understand. Okay, tell me, how is working going on?
Yeah,
is there any problem on your street basis?
All members are community and properties.
Is there any problem in your directions and in other workers?
No, no problem. Only sad is the main problem.
You are always written back to your own form. So you are looking for a salary. You are now looking for an incremental job. And I forgot only, you need a promotion on after 2 years, right? As per the company norms, usually we will do after 3 years only. We can able to confirm your posting by second year. But your promotion will be discussed a bit later. I can able to give assurance to the and they are telling that you are having bad situations, I don't understand. As industry people, I need to think about the other terms also. I need to think about the other 4 months too. Anyhow, let me think. And as per your lost records, as per your past work performances, are looking very high. Very much impressed with that records. Fine, let me think of it. Okay, fine. I will give you the 500 rupees. Okay. This is for your performance only, not for your request number. This is only it is for your performance. Okay. And I am not able to give assurance on promotions and all. Okay, Mr. Watson. I will give I will pass this proposal to HR.
Yeah.
They will look further in there. And it will be it should be in private manner. I can't even to discuss these things in front of all employee. Why? Because I need to I'm planning for the increment of another 4 months or next month itself. I don't have any plan for this though. As per your request, as a linked employee, you need to consider all your request. So I am giving this from I am giving this statement to you as per your request manual. Okay, let me pass the proposal to my HR department. They will get it. Okay? black hole will work.
Good, okay. Sure.
Okay, have a good day.
Thank you.